They've become common in our houses and places of residence. The common, everyday smoke alarm. Hi, I'm Captain Joe Bruni. Have you ever wondered how a smoke alarm works? The smoke alarm, basically, is simple in design. The circuit board, where the electronics are against the base plate in the back of the system. Mounted to the circuit board is the horn that emits the audible tone when the smoke alarm is set off. The sensing chamber, where smoke enters to be picked up that there may be a possible fire. And the area that houses the battery. How they work basically are two different types, ionization and photoelectric. The ionization type uses a small radioactive source that emits current between two contacts. When smoke particles break that electrical current flow, it sets off the alarm. The photoelectric uses a light beam source inside the sensing chamber. When smoke particles break the photoelectric light beam, it sets off the alarm. Smoke alarms are pretty basic and simple in design. They are meant to alert occupants of any structure in the early beginning stages of a fire so that they can evacuate and exit the structure safely long before smoke becomes a problem for the occupants of the dwelling. The common basic smoke alarm, simple in design, and everyone should have one in their place of residence. I'm Captain Joe Bruni. Stay safe, and we'll see you next time.